Good morning, dear students. How are you all? Dear students, let's learn about motivation. What is motivation? It is your attitude, your success, your goals that you have to achieve. So, dear students, it can be your idea. It can be your support system. It can be anything. But whenever we talk about motivation, we talk about our performance. We talk how to create our incentives. We talk hum kis tarike se positive reh sakte apni life mein. We talk hum kis tarah se new ideas ko generate kar sakte hain. We talk how can we focus on our dreams and then achieve our goals. So dear students, motivation is inspiration. Motivation is a key to success. It is a progress in your life. So let's see how motivation is important. Always think, I believe in me. Matlab, you have to have the motivation that you can achieve anything. Aapko hamesha apne aap ko moving rakhna hai. You never have to give up. You know that you can do any work. Always say, I can. Never say, I cannot. Say, yes, I can. Say, it is possible. Never say, it is not possible. You know, word impossible itself says, I am possible. Isn't it interesting? So, believe in yourself. If you believe in yourself, you will have the confidence. Tab aap kuch bhi achieve kar sakte ho. So what is the foundation of motivation? It is your self-being. It is your self-interest. So let's, dear students, always keep moving. When you are moving, then you are in the top. You are always at the top position. So, motivation leads to achieve your dream. Think you are special. Then only you can be totally motivated to achieve anything in your life. So, dear students, even in this difficult times, you can say, yes, I can. I can learn from the online classes. I can achieve my goals. So once you are motivated, you know I can do it, then anything is possible to be achieved in your life. You can reach to the top. You can achieve all your dreams. So think you are a Superman. Once you think you are a Superman, then you can achieve anything in your life. Now, dear students, let's understand motivation with the help of a small story. You know, in ancient times, a king had his men place a huge rock in the middle of a road. उसके बाद जो वो king था ना, वो bushes में जाकर छुप गया, ये देखने के लिए कि कौन उस बड़े से rock को move करेगा. Dear students, do you know many wealthy merchants, courtiers passed by, but किसी ने उस rock को नहीं हटाया. उल्टा उन्होंने किंग को ही ब्लेम किया. सी व्हाट हिज रूल इज लाइक, कि वहां पर कोई रोड्स की केयर नहीं है. यू नो व्हाट हैपेंड, वन डे अ पीजेंट केम, ही वाज कैरिंग सम वेजिटेबल्स, और जब उसने रॉक को एक रोड के सेंटर में देखा, उसने कहा कितनी प्रॉब्लम होती होगी लोगों को पास होने में. तो ही मैनेज टू पुश द रॉक. यू नो व्हाट ही फाउंड अ पर्स फुल ऑफ गोल्ड कॉइन्स and a note from the king that this is for a person who has moved the rock. Because king ko pata tha koi bhi move nahi karega, lekin har kisi mein ek motivation chahiye thi wo karne ki, but nobody was having a motivation. So what do we see from this? That everything gives us an opportunity. We have the opportunity to improve ourselves. अगर हम लेज़ी बनकर रह जाएंगे तो हम लोग जहाँ पर हैं वहीं पर रह जाएंगे. If you want to move in your life, you have to grab that opportunity and a chance to become better, and then only you can grow in your life. So, dear students, always stay motivated in life.